This is a pretty interesting hair color that changes in different types of light. Let me see. Now you can see it. Maybe it's my phone light. I can't say for sure because when I'm filming from here, it's not as vivid, but when I film from somewhere else, from far away, like now it's kind of burgundy, it's not as bright, but then outside it's really bright. Maybe I have to like straighten it. I'm gonna try to straighten my hair just so I can show the different types of colors, but the one color that's not showing up is the purple, and the purple I did like at the ends of my hair. I'm trying to see if I can gather it up. I can't really show. I use the Got2Be Sunburst collection. So these are the three colors and I used all of them. I think you see mostly the hot pink and the red, but the purple not so much. I didn't use like an excessive a lot of the purple because I didn't want to make it look weird, but maybe next time around I'll use it on my roots because I mean the roots on her look pretty good, but it's just not showing up. Maybe I need to use like a concentrated amount, but even then it should have shown up somewhere. I don't see it anywhere in my hair. It's just kind of like dark at the end here, but it's not purple outside and inside, and I didn't expect it to be this bright, this vivid, but I like it. Maybe you can bleach your hair. I didn't bleach my hair. My hair was already fried. It was already done for, and I was like, I just need to add some shades, some color. I'm trying to find my different shades. Let's see if it shows up. No. Kind of brings out the green in my eyes. Maybe in photos and things like that, I'm like, ooh. See how it looks, and some of the colors stayed. This is after like the second wash. Let's see here, maybe like so, kind of shows there. Or some nice colors. Anyway, it says you can create a pastel, but that's only if you have blonde hair. So if you have brown hair and you just want to add color, and if you have had streaks done or something like that and you just want to add color, then I would say don't pastelize, don't even open the other package. Just add the color immediately to your hair and then you'll get like different colors. And what I did was I added it on different strands, so that's why some of the strands are different. I had just kind of basically taken a strand, colored it, then I've taken another strand, colored it, and then you can see like the different colors in my hair because of that. So yeah, I'm glad some of the colors still stayed, and then they'll wash out. It says it will wash out in about 12 something washes, but I do like it that it's so hidden. I like that I kept my roots, and yeah, I tried different hairstyles and stuff like that, so I'll show you how it looks like as it keeps washing out over and over. So I don't know what else to do with it, but I got bored, so I wanted this summer, I wanted something fun, something exciting, and my hair is still nice and healthy, and I just like to see the color. I like to see, you know, the little hidden purple and the little everything here, just as it shows. Yeah, let me know if you have any questions as to how I do my hair. I do my own hair, and I think it looks pretty cool. You can't really see the purple very well, but there is purple at the end, like somewhere at the ends. Somewhere at the ends here. So usually you can see different colors, but I think it just mainly brings out the green in my eyes. But yeah, I like these different colors. Like, ooh, look at that. You can see it right away. Especially when I put it like in a bun or something like that. I really enjoy this color. This is really fun. I recommend it. So go ahead and try it and let me know what you think. Let me know what your hairstyle is, and if you have done your hair in different styles and things like that, then let me know if you have any techniques and things. Whatever kind of shade you can see there. Oh, what's happening? What? Focus. Focus.